where B stands for brackets, O stands for order, about which you're going to learn in higher classes, D stands for division, M stands for multiplication, A stands for addition, and S stands for, yes, for subtractions. So, if you have a set of operations posed at you, you just simply need to follow the order like this. So the same problem, if I'd actually put in the brackets, right, it would look like this. And this is how you would have solved this problem. If I moved the brackets around like this, imagine I wanted to do the addition and the subtraction first. In that case, because of BODMAS, I respect what's inside the bracket first. My answer would be 25. But in the original question, since brackets were not there, we do the multiplication step first. Because in BODMAS, you need to do multiplication before you do addition or subtraction. So it's pretty clear, right? If you're posed a question without any brackets, right? Without any brackets, like in the original question, you follow the order where you did the multiplication first before the addition and subtraction. But if the brackets tell you another story, if the brackets around the addition and the subtraction, then you respect the bracket first, you do what's inside the bracket, and then move on to solve the question. Okay, so brackets can give you different answers, which is why when you use them, you have to use them right. Okay, so these brackets, they come in many avatars, okay? So this is called round, these are called square, these are called curly brackets. So when used for grouping, remember that brackets always come in pairs. There will be an opening bracket and there will be a closing bracket. And although the curly brackets look kind of the cutest and probably inspire the artist in you, we generally use the round brackets.
When do we use the square or the curly brackets then?
Well, when this happens. The mode of operation, okay, generally is from in to out. But using just the round brackets, look, this looks complicated, right? Instead, you can use different types of brackets for every level. In mathematics, it's most common to use like this. Round brackets at the first level, square brackets at the second level, and curly brackets for the last level. Either way, you need to do the innermost grouping first, which would be in this case 4 plus 5. So do the operation there, move outward from there, inner to outward, inner to outward, like this. So it's kind of like you're in this huge hotel and first you go out from the room, then you go down the stairs from the fifth floor, right? Then you go out of the lobby and finally you go out of the hotel. Pretty simple. So when mathematical operations confuse you, you dial extension BODMAS.
To keep learning with such engaging videos, download BYJU'S, the learning app today.